Welcome to the Jerry Springer Show. Today we have Macbeth, and he's having problems with peer pressure. Tell us your story.
Well, a while ago, me and my buddy Banquo were walking through the woods, and we met these three witches, and they were telling us our future. And, like, she said one day I was going to be king.
Can you get to the point, please?
Okay, well, it's always about my wife. She's always rides me hard, and she's, like, always wants to be on top, and, like, she's a control freak, and, I just can't really stand her right now. Like, she's like, I just can't stand seeing her, so that's why I'm trying to stay away from her.
All right, well, that's funny, because we have a surprised guest. Bring out Lady Macbeth!
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.
Hello, Lady Macbeth!
Hi.
So, Lady Macbeth, why have you been pressuring Macbeth so much?
Well, he's such a great man. He's been working so hard and deserves it. He has so much potential. He could just be the greatest king ever.
Baby, you know I can't do it. You know I can't do it. He's my king. We should be loyal to him.
What am I going to do to make him become king?
I'm not going to become king. I'm just going to go kill the king.
You need to step up and be a man.
I am a man. What the hell are you talking
Duncan's
about?
Duncan's a real man. I slept with him last night.
You slept with Duncan?
Yeah, he worked all night long.
Now let's bring in Duncan.
Duncan! Oh! The hell are you doing, bitch? Get to sit down! Sit down! Hello, Duncan!
Sit right here!
So, Duncan, is it true that you slept with Lady Macbeth?
Yeah, she was hurting for a squirting.
How the hell can you do that, bro? The hell does it matter to you? You're my king. I was always loyal to you, man. Stand the f*** up. Now I'm gonna kill you, bitch. Rebel gives you wings. Someone, throw me my sword.
Here's the new king of Scotland.
Oh yeah.
So you're now happy with your kingship?
Yeah, I really am happy. I always knew I could, and my wife, she rode me real hard to get to her.
Where I am right now.
So the witch's predictions, they all came true, right?
Oh yeah, the predictions, they did come true. But wait, Banquo. They also said that Banquo's kids are going to be king. What about my kids? Jeez, that could be a threat to me, you know?
We could make some kids tonight.
So Banquo, you're scared of Banquo right now?
Yeah, he could be a threat. Like, even with my friend, like, something could happen tonight.
Well, let's bring him out!
I'm too sexy for my shirt, so sexy it hurts. And I am too sexy for Milan, too sexy for Milan.
Welcome, Banquo.
Yeah.
Yo, what's up, bro?
How do you feel about Macbeth feeling that you're a threat to him?
Holy shit. What the hell just happened?
Now you're gone. I realize my love for you was strong. And I miss you here, now you're gone. I keep waiting here by the phone. With your pictures hanging on the wall. Is this the way it's meant to be?
So Macbeth, how does it feel to be king right now with absolutely no problems?
I'm king and there's nothing that can happen. Like, I'm straight up, no one can stop me ever. Who the hell is this?
That's Banquo's son.
You're so good, baby. You're king now. No one can stop you.
That's gonna wrap it up for today's show. Macbeth is now king. She's a little whore. And we'll see you next week on African Trade Babies for Cure of AIDS.
Catch me riding dirty, tryna 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 catch me riding dirty. My music so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty, tryna catch me riding dirty, tryna catch me riding dirty, tryna catch me riding. Tryna catch me riding dirty.
They can see me lean, I'm tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. Police see me ride by, they can see the gleam, and I shine on the deck in the TV screen. Ride with a new chick, she like hold up next to the PlayStation controller. It's a full clip in my send a jacker into a coma. Girl, you ain't on crazy like crazy bone, just tryna bone, ain't tryna have no babies. Ride clean as hell, so I pull in ladies. Laws on patrol, and you know they hate me. Your music turn all the way up into the maximum. I got speakers, try to jack for some, but we packing something and what we have for we'll have a locked up in the maximum. Security cell, I'm gripping old. Music loud and I'm tipping slow. Twin steady twisting like hit this dough. Right behind and it's in his throat. The windows down, gotta stop pollution. City change, like who is that producing? That's the plan skills when we out and cruising.